I'm Abhishek Ray. I'm a singer-composer at Bollywood and also the founder of Sita Bani Wildlife Reserve. I always wanted that whatever little earnings I have should go into buying a land which I can rewild, which I can convert back into the forest. That was the principal idea behind Sita Bani. I've always been a bona fide tiger tracker for the government. I remember once in Rajasthan, I was posted in a tiger reserve and we were rushed to a spot where a leopard had got trapped in a village. And a whole group of armed villagers had cornered the leopard against a wall and they were about to kill it. I realized after this incident that in the last 30-40 years, we have pretty much taken over all land and water which once belonged to wildlife. Because in India, when you buy land, you either buy it for agriculture or you buy for constructing on it. You never buy land to return it to the forest. I wanted to start rewilding with Sita Bani. So the first thing I did after setting up Sita Bani was to make water bodies, you know, through rainwater harvesting. The moment I did that, large herds of deer, a lot of other animals, and most of all, the rarest species of birds started visiting me. Today, Sita Bani gets about 350 species of wild birds. Primarily, a lot of smaller animals like porcupines, civets, pine martens, mongoose, smaller cats like leopard cats, jungle cats, and of course the great big cats of India. Both the tiger and the leopard have been regularly visiting. A tigress came into the land and gave birth to cubs on the property. That was the biggest achievement for me because the tigress felt Sita Bani was safer and more comfortable to give birth than the surrounding forest. Mother Nature is being kind. You do 1% for nature, and nature does 99% on its own.